hear it.
Kiddo, listen. We never talked about it. Mother and I are proud and proud of parents. Night, night.
Nightfall is on the town. The stink of greed, corruption, crime rises from gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with that turd.
Dig in the house, find the golden key. Damn, it's still locked. What the fuck, man? Shit. I still gotta find shit? Find the gold key, find the Cooper key, and unlock the door. Oh, fuck. The fuck? Stupid ass fucking floor. Bullshit.
So, we meet again. Kid. We have to put our petty differences aside. Something happened to this city.
It's bullshit.
Well, follow me. Professor Calvin Blair.
Okay.
Something happened to your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
Now I can show you Seth's most mighty tool, Sandblaster! With the force it generates, you can clear nearly any obstacle.
Medical bills.
kid, not you, losers. Yeah, well, the new kid is a Coonprint, and Coonprints work together, douche.
Bob, we need to get inside this fence.
Yeah, Toolshit, that's what the new kid wants. Fine.
As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle.
Wow, that is good.
And Daisy.
One thing straight, shit.
I don't trust you. You make one move out of mine, and I'll switch. I'm only here for the new kid, badass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again.
All right.
I thought you meant you could block. Oh, shit. The fuck? Why isn't that charging? Down. Shit. Damn it.
And I thought you'd be lighter. Yeah, kind of scary.
What'd you find?
Hey, dude. Well, until my controller charges, I'm not gonna be able to dance right now.